What's up, you guys? If you have a brick and mortar store or a store that's offline, I'm going to share with you one of the number one tips that all these online coaches are not sharing with you. If you want to watch more great videos like this, you can check out #Beam30 for tips on helping improve your marketing, event promotion, and everything to help you grow your business and scale your sales. There's been a lot of excitement with all the coaching available and all the great tools for promoting your business online. There's a lot of excitement. Things are changing. Like I've said to you before, we're in this renaissance period. And although this is an exciting time to ride the technology wave of marketing, it's great. You got to make sure that you are not losing your main baseline for your customers. And that comes down to knowing your customers. Where are they at? Where are they hanging out? Grandma's not on Snapchat, most likely.